So today I'm going to be reacting to my old YouTube videos. So for those of you that don't know, I used to have a YouTube channel when I was in high school because I thought I was really cool, apparently. And all of the videos are covers of songs because that was the times. Like, that's what YouTube was back in the day, at least in my, like, world. All I watched was like covers. Like Boyce Avenue was really big, Tyler Ward was really big, people like that. I was obsessed with watching them, so I thought I was gonna be the next whoever, whatever. So all of my YouTube videos are now privated on this like other channel, and I'm trying to get into it for months because I just could not find the password. Anyways, I got into it, so now I'm going to react to my covers that are now privated. Okay, so this is not a cover. It's just a video called Salt Sticks. Okay. The fact that I felt the need to upload this anywhere is alarming. Super bass. Okay. Oh my god, this was filmed. Oh my god. The description says my take on the song. Like I'm a genius or something. A musical genius. This alarm is for the ball. Stop. Look at my glasses. Somebody help her. Protect her. Oh my god, let's just go.
Buy bottles and he got the right kind of bill. Cold, it's dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly coach. He's such a trip, trip, stealer of the ship, ship, money make a trip.
It's a no for me. Okay, I'm not. I refuse to click on this video and give it more attention. There's a video that I covered and it's still public for God only knows. I say cover, it's not a cover, I wrote it. Who gave me the authority to write anything, let alone a song about Kirkland Lake? I hated that place. I'm not clicking on it because my mom, every year comes up on her memories, she shares it, she reshares it so that more people can see it. That's why there's 3,600 views on it. It's not good. I'm pretty sure I rhymed pickle with nickel. Walking on sunshine, oh fun. This is Paige, my homie. Paige is like elite. Like her voice, I don't even deserve to be in the presence of her. The fact that anybody thought it was appropriate for me to sing with her. Why don't we have sheeps on? I ruined the whole thing. I could have just stood there and been her backup dancer and the whole thing would have been much better. Also, why am I wearing a belt on top of a shirt? And why does she look so good? Oh my god. Fine. Why is this private? Oh my god, okay. I'm fine. Time of your life. Oh, this was at camp. my God, I have a whole ad in the description about if people want to go to Camp Lorraine. My shirt says cool story, bro. Oh my God, I forgot the cross made out of trees. This is bringing back so much. This was also 10 years ago, I'm now realizing, and that makes me want to cry. Wait, okay, I keep looking, and he's like looking at my fingers. I feel like I taught him this song that week. So I think he played guitar, but he didn't know this song. I feel like that was it. Also, he, I don't remember how much younger than me he was. I don't think he was that much younger, but he just looks so little. Like, he's looking at me like, just a little child, like a little peep. Oh my God, okay. I went through a phase where I would cover songs, but then I would like make full-blown music videos. And I'm pretty sure this was one of them. It was How to Love by Lil Wayne.
Cut the music up a little louder. You had a lot of crooks trying to steal your heart. Never had luck, could never figure out how to love.
Okay, first thing I noticed was, why did I increase the pitch that much? I sound like Alvin. Second, what up with the psychedelic intro? And third, look at my fucking gap.
You had a lot of moments that didn't last forever. Okay. Now you're in the corner trying to put it together. How to love. How to love. For a second you...
I just lip-synced saying a full song. That's it. That's all I did. I lip-synced a full song, but I started it with a little ode to some jerk in my life. Who? Who hurt you?
For you.
And why so much does he deserve a full video?
I remember when we broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough. Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month when you said you needed space. What? Then you come around again and say, baby, I miss you and I swear I'm gonna change. Trust me.
I think I need to recreate this whole video. Okay, the hair extensions are god awful. And count your lucky stars. Is that the right saying? Whatever. That this was filmed on an iPod Touch, because otherwise you would be able to actually see how bad they looked. I promise you, they looked like mop strands. Okay, I can see in the thumbnail that I'm wearing this red leather jacket. I bought this, I'm pretty sure I thrifted it. It was like a ready pink color and it was too small for me. I wore it anyway, and I could barely move, and I think you can see it in the video. I'm like, I turned 19 years, that's not bad. You can go, girl, maybe this one's actually good. Oh my God, and I dyed my hair blonde in this one, and I was going for a Southern Belle look, even though I literally lived in Northern Ontario.
State the obvious, I didn't get my perfect fantasy. I realized you loved yourself more than you could ever love me. So go and tell your friends that I'm saving. Crazy, that's fine. I'll tell them I'm your gay. And by the way, I hate that stupid old pickup truck you never let me drive. Your redneck heartbreaker's really bad lying.
Doesn't matter. Anyways, I recorded a bunch of like harmonies, and I think that I thought it was really good, but I guarantee when I watch it now, it's gonna be not at all very good.
Okay. So wish that my lips could build a castle. Some nights I wish they just fall off. But I still wake up, I still see. anymore. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Honestly, the audio is not as bad as I was expecting, but it's the visuals for me. Like, I really put in the work. Oh, God. Really though, audio wasn't as bad as I expected. I was expecting like 7 different harmonies on top of it. And it was just gonna be too much, but that was fine. Interesting. Okay.
Give me love.
Give me love. My hair was nice. Taylor Swift's still on the wall. Got it. Pink is not my color, though, I will say.
Give me love like her. Just lately I've been waking up alone. Pain splattered teardrops on my.
What the hell is going on with my bangs?
Hi. 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 I don't like walking around this old and empty house. So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear. Stairs creak as our saints keep bring me awake. It's the house telling you to close your eyes. Some days I can't even trust myself. It's killing me to see you this way. But still the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
Okay, I think this is gonna be the last one I react to because honestly at this point they're just getting like less funny and just kind of like, okay, like you thought you were a musician, I get it, you know? They're less embarrassing, so I'm losing interest to be honest.
There's a map in my room, on the wall of my room, and I've got big, big plans. I can see it slipping through, almost feel it slipping through. Palms of my sweaty hands. I move slow, slow enough to make you uncomfortable. She says, I hate you, you mean it, and I love you, sounds fake. It's taken me so long to figure that out. If you still love the taste, I would do anything for it. I would do anything to get the taste out of my mouth. You are so confident. I hear you cry in your sleeping bag. But you were broken bad yourself. You were mad as hell. You felt you had done anything with anyone else. It would have worked out so well. But you were an artist and your mind don't work the way you.
Sorry, my doctor just called me. But that's probably a good spot to stop anyway. Actually, I don't need these on. It's, I don't know. I feel like this specific video is so like I said, nostalgic to me. But like watching it back, it gives me like the feels. I don't know. Because this song, I remember at the time, was just so like important to me. Because it was about like, well, like the song says, like, I've got big, big plans. So like, I had these big dreams and goals that I was gonna do these like crazy things. And like my biggest thing through, like I guess theme throughout my whole teenage years and into like my early 20s was just getting out of my small town and doing something bigger. Not that there's anything like wrong. Like I know some people really like it there and they wanted to stay there and like that's totally fine. But I knew for me that I didn't want a life of like being married to a minor and becoming a nurse. Again, nothing wrong with that at all. Like, I have many friends that are, that literally live that exact life. I just didn't want to do that. I didn't want that to be my life. I don't know. I wanted to get out and see things and do more things, and I don't know. So this is just like a cool video to end on because of the time in my life that I recorded it, and like looking at, I think that's the coolest thing about looking at these videos is seeing like the little things that have changed just like in the background, you know, like they aren't the focus of the videos, but that's what I'm actually noticing. So also the ring on my finger, on my ring finger, was a purity ring, which you might notice the trend in a lot of these videos. I was very like religious and I worked at a Bible camp. I am not remotely religious currently. I think that I just like went through a period of my life where I needed something to like hold on to, and that ended up just being religion because of the community I found through working at the camp. I think that's kind of like why I grabbed onto that. So yeah, I wore that purity ring literally until I met my fiance. I almost said my current fiance, but I only have one. Yeah, I wore that purity ring till I met him. I mean, even when we were together, you can do the math, figure out when I stopped wearing the purity ring. But I don't know, very cool. This was a cool experience. I hope you enjoyed this. I intended for this to be just a funny video, but it turned into more than that. So that's fun. Full circle, brings it all back around. So anyways, if you want me to recreate any of these videos, let me know, because I think it'd be fun. I'm also thinking of doing a tutorial video of like my makeup back in the day, like picking a photo of my makeup where I look psychotic and just like doing a get ready. Oh, I look like Princess Leia. What a cute moment. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Okay, bye.